This bill would ban weapons that are in common use in the United States today.
Would the gentleman yield?
I would, for an answer to that question.
Yeah, that's the point of the bill.
So to clarify, Mr. Chairman, you're saying it is the point of the bill to ban weapons that are in common use in the United States today?
Yes, the problem is
if the gentleman will yield.